for the last 7 years, we've been developing energy plans to transition states and countries, and in fact the whole world, to entirely clean and renewable wind, water, and solar power for all purposes. That's electricity, transportation, heating, cooling, industry, and agriculture, forestry, and fishing. So this would not only eliminate global warming, it would eliminate 4 to 7 million premature air pollution deaths per year worldwide. It would stabilize energy prices because the fuel costs of wind, water, and solar are zero. The wind is free, the solar is free. You just need to install and then maintain these devices and operate them. Solar installations have grown extremely rapidly worldwide in the last few years.
We've seen solar go from too expensive for anyone but the rich to something that you can now install in your home or your business with no down payment, cheaper than your electricity today. These transitions happen pretty quickly. The world that I can see meeting our sustainability goals, not just reducing greenhouse gas emissions to virtually nothing, but also respecting nature, building green energy, clean jobs everywhere, but in particular in poor communities, is one where solar and wind are going to really lead that story because we can deploy them quickly and easily everywhere. Every rooftop can become a solar power plant. I can see an energy economy where everyone is a buyer, a consumer, and a generator on the rooftop of their home, the rooftop of their apartment, or their business.
And because of the distributed energy nature, more people who are in remote locations, such as in Africa or places in Asia where people don't have access to energy, we actually improve their access to energy. Worldwide, there are 4 billion people in energy poverty, including 1.3 billion who have zero access to energy and 2.7 billion who have to collect their own energy and burn it, basically. And we would reduce this problem in addition to reducing international conflicts over energy. So there's very little downside to such a transition, and there are a lot of benefits.
A distributed clean energy future, to me, looks entirely within our grasp.